New this morning, the NYPD now searching for the suspect who pepper sprayed a bus driver in Manhattan. It happened on September 15th near West 162nd Street and Edgecombe Avenue in Washington Heights. Police say the suspect flagged down the bus, pepper sprayed the 35-year-old driver in the eyes and mouth, and then took off. The attacker was wearing a mask and ski cap. The victim was taken to Columbia Presbyterian for treatment.